champion of Hostable and captain of my destiny. In you alone I make my vows. You reign alone as Lord of the champion of the champion of the
until the nation. I join online. Please don't clap yet. I join online. And Dr. Mensah was speaking on the power of the cross. And the message blessed me so profusely. So profusely. This Jesus is too good. I have a message from the Lord. Hallelujah. And this message unto you I bring. It is recorded in His word. Hallelujah. It is only as you look and live. Look and live, my brother, live. Look to Jesus now and live. It's recorded. I have a message full of love. Hallelujah. A message unto you, my friend. It's coming from above. Hallelujah. Jesus said it, and I know it's true. Look and live. Look and live, my brother, live. Look to Jesus, look to Jesus now and live. It's recorded in His word. Hallelujah. It's only as you. Jesus, 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 there is something about your name. Master Jesus,
Master,
Savior,
Jesus,
like the fragrance
after the rain,
sweet Jesus. Shall all fade away. As I celebrate him with my trumpet, you can lift your hands and your voice. You can sing in the spirit or just call his names. Forget about me, just find a space and worship him. Don't ask for anything, just adore him. Adore his name. Bow before his name. Beautiful Jesus. Beautiful Jesus. Beautiful Jesus. Beautiful Jesus. Wonderful Jesus. Oh, Yalabasa. Oh, Yalabasa, Yalabasa. You are worthy of my praise. Oh, you are worthy. Sing it. worshiping and the light tripped off. Before then, there was a lady with HIV/AIDS who had said, Pastor Nathaniel, I was raped at age 8 and she was 23. So I said, okay, come to the experience fasting. And we're just about to go up. We're praying with my team and the light went off. And I knew the enemy was trying to stop someone. And we just worship God. And by Monday, I said, go check the result out. And she sent me a text saying, Pastor Nat, is this how God is? I have a word for someone tonight. By the time you leave this atmosphere, the mighty hand of God is turning things around. Can you not be bothered about the light? Because his hand is moving here. Sickness can stand this atmosphere. No darkness can stand.
Yeah.
celebrate him with your words.
I know a God whose mercy, full and kind, faithful and gracious. I'm the apple of his eyes, the thought that fills his heart every morning, noon, and night. He loved me when I didn't care, and was patient till I came, running back into his arms. Look how he turned my life around, made me a shining light, his glory to reveal. I will worship, I will praise him forever. Just look at Nathaniel Bassi. He picked me from the miry clay, set my feet upon the rock. I'm standing in his righteous name. Hey! He took away my sin and shame, gave me a brand new name, Tieroba. He's beloved and to redeem.
Seconds and thank him and worship him. Your goodness beats my imagination. It's too deep. It's too vast.
Oh!
Every time I read 2 Chronicles 20, where the children of Israel went to fight, and they said to them, when it's time to sing, I mean, you would think that when you go to battle and the enemy is coming, you should sing songs like Holy Ghost fire push you there. But he says, no, just declare that he's good and his mercy endures forever. You are good and your mercy is forever. Say, you are good and your mercy is forever. Hey, hallelujah. You are good, you are good and your mercy. Hey, yalla baba say. Hey, to the office and they say they are retrenching people and your name is inside. Tell them you are good and your mercy is forever. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are good.
You are good and your mercy is forever.
See the light of the day. Tell him you are good and your mercy is forever. Hallelujah. You are good, you are good and your mercy is forever. Some time and stay there and do it from your heart. He will reveal his arm and it's called Olowo Gbogboro. He will come to turn things around. Somebody say Olowo Gbogboro. Say Olowo Gbogboro. He's turning things around. He's turning things around. He's turning things around. Sing for my girl. The song told the shake. Heaven and earth adore you, Lord. Your outstretched arm has given us victory. Miracles, signs, and wonders come from you. Hey, testimonies just like that, Lord. What's not enough to tell of all you've done? Say, oh, Lord. Way God, you whose path comes Foolish. Find yourself a space. You can get off your seat a bit. Hallelujah is to boast in God in the presence of your enemies. Can I give you 10 seconds to boast in Him? Open your mouth, tell Him, you are my glory and the lifter of my head. You are my strength. Lift up your head so He gets. And be lifted up the everlasting doors. And the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates. And be ye lifted up the ever. Say hallelujah. 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 It's the sound of victory.
It's the sound of victory.
Hey, hallelujah. Hey, hallelujah. Oh,
let the sound of rejoicing be loud.
Somebody say rejoice.
Rejoice.
Rejoice is to leap. So when we say let the sound of rejoicing fill this place, you have to jump to your next level. You have to jump to your next level of glory. I see somebody jumping to their promotion. I see you jumping to your wedding. I see you jumping to your billions. I see you jumping to the position. I see you leaping. Somebody say, ah! Made a way where there was no way. Hallelujah. Eh? It's the sound of breakthrough. Hallelujah. Eh? Hallelujah. Oh, let the sound,
let the sound of rejoicing fill.
If you know you'll be carrying your baby by Zama next year, shout hallelujah.
Ooh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Eh. Hallelujah. Oh. Hallelujah. Eh. It's the sound of babies. Hallelujah. Eh. Singles, shout hallelujah. By this time next year, somebody will be standing by your side. Hallelujah. Eh? Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Eh? It's the sound of weddings. Hallelujah. Eh? All the businessmen shout hallelujah. alert is up. Bank account is about to receive hallelujah alert. Are you ready? Put your hands in your pocket as a sign of contact. Hallelujah. Eh. Hallelujah. Oh. Hallelujah. Eh. It's a sound of dollars. Hallelujah. Eh. Hey.
Hallelujah.
Hey, let the sound.
Let the sound of rejoicing fill this.
All the students shout hallelujah. By this time next year, that scholarship would have come through. I say that scholarship would have come through. Are you ready? Hallelujah. Eh? Hallelujah, oh, hallelujah, eh. It's the sound of first class. Hallelujah, eh.
Hallelujah, oh.
Now when you hear the trumpet, you have to release the hallelujah sound. Of your business,
let the sound
of your shining,
let the sound.